This year, no runners were able to join the exclusive club of 15 people after the Barkley Marathon ended with no finishers. The notoriously hard 100-mile race through Frozen Head State Park has to be completed in 60 hours. The race that happens every year is split into 5 20-mile loops, and runners have to complete each lap within a set time limit. This is the second straight year without any finishers.